Lots of dishes, just pour it all. What'd he say, dude?
We are in a hurry. We're leaving now. Man, three, red. Man, three, red.
Thank you.
van. Van, part, up. Part time, cut. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you. might add, they proudly present this marching Blue Night Band, 147 musicians and 64 musicians, under the direction of drum majors Lucy Meyer, Jim Peterson, and Stephanie Mehta. Like all bands marching or participating in the BandFest 86, the Marching Blue Knights have achieved many awards and many honors for musical excellence. The Prospect High School Band has received the following awards and honors. Grand Champion Overall Governor's Traveling Trophy for the best field show and parade performance at the University of Illinois Marching Festival in 1981, 1983, 1984, and 1985. They are consistent performers. Grand Champion of the Chicagoland Marching Festival 5 of the past 7 years. They were also selected as one of the top 5 marching bands in the United States by the National Band Association and received the National Band Association Citation of Excellence at their national convention. They've also performed for, at his request, President Ronald Reagan. The marching percussion section has won first place at the Spartan Percussion Festival for the past 2 years. And in 1985, the Prospect Symphonic Band won the Illinois State Championship for Concert Bands. Now listen to this, if you will, please. They had to raise $150,000 to make the trek to Pasadena. So here's what they and the parents group have done. Husked corn, worked at car washes, sold hoagie sandwiches, runner apples, sold entertainment books, sold cheese and sausage, solicited donations from major corporations and millionaires, they tell me, played at shopping centers, performed at the Budweiser Arlington Million, checked coats, played happy birthday at parties, run a 50s and 60s dance, performed for Santa Claus, participated in Santian telephone surveys, sold newspapers, but this didn't keep them busy enough. They found time to appear in the 20th century Fox movie, Lucas. With all these activities, you'd think they'd be out of breath and not be able to blow these horns today or beat those drums. But they're young, energetic, and eager to perform for you today, and their numbers will be pictures at an exhibition, Mambo from West Side Story, Paradox, a percussion feature, and Russian Christmas music. Ladies and gentlemen, the Prospect High School Marching Blue Knights.
Thank you.
Hicks will also make the presentation to Drum Major Lucy Meyer, Jim Peterson, and Stephanie Mehta from the Prospect High School Marching Blue Knights. Thank you.